flying cars, explosions, and heists. I wonder where we have seen this before. Oh, the Fast and the Furious franchise. This isn't necessarily the Need for Speed game the fans of the franchise were expecting at the time, and I see nothing wrong with a little bit of action instead of just non-stop racing. We all know that video games are becoming more and more demanding every year, and the time will come when your old and rusty system isn't able to pull 60 FPS in modern video games. Then what? Well, you are lucky, because in this video, I will be showing you a simple and easy way to squeeze some extra performance out of your system and treat yourself to an even smoother Need for Speed Payback gameplay experience. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Need for Speed Payback and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
We are cleared for takeoff.
You might even be ahead if you aren't such a show-off.
She's not wrong.
Mac?
You've done the impossible, Jet. You shut up, Mac.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
Still think you're winning, Ty?
I am winning.
I don't see you in front.
The finish is where it counts. Handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Raph's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you going to do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm going to fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Fashion. Jess, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How about you?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Stasis.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all bad. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah. Where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah. Bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. I think stuff brown.
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can.
Yeah.
see if you can keep her under control.
Thought you'd never ask.
Every gang in town wants their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat at this rate. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make a